drama of a mother reunited with her sons. In New York, Mrs. Lydia Georgescu greets her sons, Constantin and Peter, just arrived from Europe with their father. The teenagers had been held for 7 years by communist Romania in a blackmail attempt to make the father, a naturalized American, spy against his adopted country. The father refused. President Eisenhower interceded, and now freedom brings a happy ending.